just 'cause of you. The world is in a crazy, hazy hue. My heart is beating like a jungle drum. Ka-dum, 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 boom, boom. My heart is beating like a jungle drum. My heart is beating like a jungle drum.
Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna go the hard version now.
Living in doubt at least 4 years. can I do to let you in? I've been living in doubt at least for a year. How can I show I want you here? I have never been good at keeping people near, keeping people near.
Thank you.
Tell me what I've done to make you sad. Forgot about your birthday one more time. Well, I am not myself when I am drunk. I can't remember everybody's days.
Whoa. I was driving hard, you know.
Tell me what I've done to make you mad. Is it just because I boned your friend? Well, it was not my fault, I was too drunk. She was all over me and I just died.
Thank you very much. Okay. So let's just prove to everybody that we're all happy now.
Trying to live this life with no success, 'cause I will die. You heard this one too many times, but I have to say it anyhow. She's standing right by my house. Oh, it's gonna take me out. One shot for every wrong I've done. I'd be hard to recognize.
myself singing on the street. No one can take care of me better than me, but I have to find a different ride that takes me away. Substance in my mind, I feel fine. My head is turning inside out and upside down. I don't know the next thing I'll find. They're turning a corner. And everything is so are closing in from behind. It keeps me running. Hey! And everything is alright. And everything is okay. But I've been walking these shoes for too long. I need to find me another day. Here's a standing segment of every Friska show we always do. We always try to make you sing along with us, and exactly on this song, because we think it's the one that we can handle. So it's easy, it's one word, it's la, and the melody goes like Daniel's playing on his guitar right now. So it's pretty much like this. Thank you. The first time Friskavillior ever played, oh, by the way, we're Friskavillior from Stockholm, Sweden. And the first time we went to Germany or anywhere was in Hamburg, actually. This was the first city we ever played in. Me and Daniel went down with a mandolin and an acoustic guitar and decided to be like street musicians in Hamburg. But we were too shy, so we didn't play anywhere. We thought it was embarrassing just trying to showcase ourselves like that. But we came to a street, Hamburger Berg, over there somewhere. And then we took right and then left. And then there was another street where we found this little old record store called Back Records, owned by Steve. And he actually let us play in his record store. And we were so happy about that. And then he fixed more shows for us in other places. So that street is something we are forever grateful for to have been on. And this is our tribute to it. It's called Vulville. Record store, like I told you. And he had gathered some of his neighbors and friends on the street that we now adore. Cause they would love these. watching out, son. Watch out for the... See, I've been trying to live this life with no success, 'cause I will die. You heard this one too many times, but I have to say it anyhow. She's standing right there by my house. She's gonna take me out. One shot for every wrong I've done. I'll be hard to recognize. I want to show you how I feel good in every moment. I have to get that through to you. It's
It's up to you to tell if I'm saying things that you can believe and make your final call. Shotgun sister, waiting for me. Shotgun sister. Oh, nice. I would like for you to hear that we are happy now. I am convincing like a chair when I say I feel better. She looks at me like I'm not there. I'm waving my hands in the air. I want to show you how I feel good in every moment. I have to get that through to you. It's up to you to tell if I'm saying things that you can believe and make your final call. Shotgun sister, waiting for me.
Shotgun sister, please let me leave.
I will lie.
Don't believe that anything's decided, that everything.
Thank you very much, Amber. And it was a pleasure to be here. It always is a pleasure. You're the most loving and welcoming and warm people I've ever seen in my life. So get ready for the final part now. Are you ready? Are you ready?